And you're going to see a precocious freshman, Pop Isaacs, who has really, I think, opened some eyes in the league already.
His dad here tonight coming off a 17-point performance in the loss at TCU for Pop. Five threes in that game.
Notice Bill Self went right away to Kevin McCullough to try to get him going.